Amicia! She's awake!
Stay calm, Amicia.
Hugo.
Shh. Arthur and I tracked you down, but...
You disappeared for 3 days, Amicia. You almost died. We were so worried.
Hugo. Leave me alone. Come on, stop dreaming. The others must be up. The rats will be coming. We need to light the fires.
I want it. Come on! Please open, will you?
I think Roderick is working in the yard. Is the lock still frozen?
Yes. It's a tough winter this year. Anyway, how was your nap? Feeling better?
A little.
Did you dream of him again?
Yes.
I'm going to prepare a special brew of St. John's wort for you.
That's all right, Lucas. I don't need it. I miss him, that's all. I have to accept that he won't be coming back.
Amicia, you're going to be all right?
I'm going to go see the others.
Oh, can you tell Melly about
the chest? Of course.
Melly's going to say something like, you should just piss on it. But it's way too cold for that. I can't feel my fingers.
You're lonely too, aren't you? Come on, cheer up. One more day.
Wait, what? Locked again.
It's the cold. I'm telling you, it's almost worse than rust.
These things. I remember each place, each moment.
Oh, what are you doing here? It's the middle of winter.
Hugo should have found you. The soup. Whose turn was it? Melly? No, it doesn't smell peppery enough.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
We've never had so many apples. Hugo would have made himself sick with them.
What if...
What if you stop living like an animal?
Oh, hello, Amicia.
Hey, sorry, am I interrupting?
No. Arthur was just saying he wants to leave. Again.
Oh, come on! I want us to stay alive, that's all. Like we've always done.
Listen, it'll be dark soon and we have to light the fires. Can you help me, Arthur?
Go on. Try not to annoy the hell out of her.
Why would I do that?
Because you're a pain in the ass, that's why.
Oh, Lucas needs help with his chest.
Yeah, right. He just wants to see me, that's all.
Oh. All right. Ready when you are, Amicia.
Here again. Lucas has to stop picking up books. We're going to end up with them everywhere. Lucas's face when he thought he created the great work. And Hugo.
Well done, Lucas. You're a sorcerer.
Excuse me. If you know where Hugo is, tell me out of pity. Or look after him if you can. Roderick still hasn't been able to work because of the snow.
Made this damn mechanism. Are you gonna move or what? You're supposed to move.
Well, that looks a lot better. Come on, let's get the braziers in place. Starting with...
that one. Yes. I know. We've been doing the same routine for weeks, Amicia.
I'm sorry. It just helps me sleep better knowing the pit is secure at night.
So, what's up?
I feel old.
You look pretty good for an old person.
Thank you.
Listen, I don't know your brother that well, but...
he would like you.
Really?
You saved us. You were captured, you managed to escape. You're like a hero from a book or something.
A hero?
But he would have been sad to see you leave.
Ah.
There you go.
that's it!
Is everything all right, Roderick?
Everything's fine! This damn thing is going to work!
Hey, calm down! If you break everything...
and there you go! Now the braziers will stay put!
The Roderick method.
Try it!
I intend to!
We have to finish the braziers.
Yes, yes, I haven't forgotten.
Right. You take that one, I'll look after the other brazier. Whenever you're ready.
Hey, are you all right?
Yes. Why?
That was pretty... intense.
Oh, the kicking, you mean? My father was like that. I'm just carrying on the tradition now he's, anyway. How about you?
Oh, I'm all right.
I miss the kid, too. Hey, you know what? We could always extend the search area.
Roderick, there's no point. It's been a month already. Let's just get the pit ready for the night.
All right. Arthur wants you all to himself, is that it?
Just shut it, will you?
Dearest Amicia, allow this forlorn brigand to steal thy heart.
Go take a bath. You stink.
How sweet a minstrel thou makest.
Let's go and make sure the brazier is right up to the edge.
Nobody's going to be able to climb out of that pit.
The system is here for a reason.
The system won't stop trained soldiers.
Arthur, Melly is tired of running.
Melly and I are not people like you.
But perhaps Melly isn't like you either.
All right, I get it. You handle the brazier on the ramparts. I'll handle these ones.
That we have something here, and we need people like you to keep it safe.
Let me think about it. Something wrong?
Impossible. Shit.
Run! Get inside!
How can the pit have overflowed? That's never happened before!
Shit! Shit! I've never seen so many!
The ladder in the red area! If you can reach it, we'll be able to get to the tower!
Use your brazier! I'll open a way for you on my side! Amicia, I'll get a brazier your way. Try to reach it.
All right, I'm counting on you.
We'd never make it.
Are you all right?
Yes, thanks. It's up to you now.
The brazier on your side.
I'll get you there.
How are you doing?
All right. I prefer being here than down there.
What the hell is going on, Amicia? They've tried to get in before, but never like that. How come?
How do I know? But it was almost like they were attacking.
Oh, come on. They're rats, not the English army.
But they know what they're doing.
I've only seen this once before.
Amicia, I think
at
I need
the domain.
To help.
Leave it
Shit.
To me.
I'm a bit worried about this.
I can't go any faster. Let's go join the others inside. I hope they're all right. If the rats have got in...
Amicia, they're not kids anymore. They're used to it.
I don't want to take any more risks. I'm not going to lose anyone else. What I'd really like is to be as far away from here as possible.
Well, I'm not a magician, huh?
Are you all right?
No. What the hell is going on? Arthur, did you get bitten?
No. We have to get out of here.
But the castle was made to resist.
Lucas, there were never so many before. This is not a simple infestation.
What the hell is it then? This way! Quickly!
Go, and do what has to be done.
Hugo!
Come on!
Hugo! It was
Ellie,
him!
What are you doing
it was Hugo!
Door?
Amicia!
Watch!
What have
Get
they done
out
to
of the
him?
Way.
The rats! He
can control it. Yes, with
there
magic.
There you go.
Where does that go?
Don't panic. The castle was designed for this kind of situation.
Your castle's falling apart. The rats are getting through the defenses like a hot knife through butter.
Listen, I have to talk to Hugo. I can...
You're bonkers. We have to get out of here.
Demetia, he's right.
Go through. No! No!
kill your mother in front of you.
Hugo, it's me, Amicia, your sister.
Kill her, child. And maybe Vitalis will keep you by his side.
Hugo, no!
Go on, child. She means nothing to you now.
I've been looking for you everywhere.
What are you waiting for? Cross the damn... Kill her, child. Maybe Vitalis will keep you by his side.
Hugo, no!
Go on, child. She means nothing to you now. Kill her, child. Maybe Vitalis will keep you by his side.
Hugo, no!
Go on, child. She means nothing to you now.
I've been looking for you everywhere.
What are you waiting for? Cross the damn threshold, carrier!
Don't listen to him, Hugo!
Enough! I'll let your rats have her.
Don't touch him, you bastard!
Bastard! He gave himself up because you betrayed him. Thanks to him, Vitalis will soon be the sole carrier of the Macula.
What? No! Hugo is the only carrier!
What? Blood now flows through the veins of the Grand Inquisitor!
Arthur, no!
Die!
Nobody!
We got that bastard! Amicia.
Go make sure he's dead. I have to speak to Hugo.
Go ahead. I'll take care of him.
Hugo? Hugo! I just want to talk to you. He can't hurt you anymore, Hugo. Look! All right. I won't move. You come here. Come on.
You lied to me!
No. Hugo. I was trying to protect you. Please! The rats, they obey you, don't they? There must be some of them nearby somewhere.
They're here, but they're afraid of the fire.
We'll put them out then. We need those rats.
You are young. I will kill you quickly. I don't give such special treatment to everyone. I have all the time in the world. The cold will slow you down eventually. You know, your father didn't hide. He died looking directly into my eyes. Testing my patience will not work out well for me. There you are. They have to be here somewhere. I can hear them beating, full of fear. You are young. I will kill you quickly. I don't give such special treatment. Burn! Sacrifice themselves for you. What do you think you can
Arthur won't be able to save you, child. You are alone. It's not easy to live in the carrier's shadow, it is, Amicia. I can free you of that burden. You're going to pay! And your mother...
Die coming!
going to kill him. I'll tear them apart.
Millie, I'm...
Just shut up, all right?
Stop it, please.
I'll kill them all. I'll burn their fucking
Millie,
banner!
Millie, you'll never make it.
What about you? You're just gonna stand there. Just wake up. Look!
You don't know what you're saying.
I do know we're getting killed. One by one. They got my brother. Your father. Yours. There's nothing left. Nothing!
She's right.
Amicia. This is crazy.
Five of us. Against an army.
I think there are a lot more of us now.
Has he passed the threshold?
Yes, I believe so. Hugo, what do you want to do?
I want to save Mommy.
That changes a lot of things.
Even if it kills us, what have we got to lose?
Us? Nothing. But Vitalis. Now we can stop him.
So let's go. To the death. To the death.
To the death.
We'll get her out of there, Hugo.
Right. That's enough hanging around.
Hey, wait!
Millie's sad.
She'll be all right.
But can't we help her?
That's why we're here. To help her get revenge.
And to keep her alive.
We got the kid and the rats. We're invincible.
Roderick, he's 5 years old. Down.
Those fucking rats blocked the safest entrance.
They didn't mean to do it, Millie. They...
We don't have a choice. We have to try the great door. But watch out. Oh, Millie, wait!
Is she angry with me?
No. She's just angry full stop.
But...
Give her a little time, Hugo.
Started?
I hope so. Because there's more and more of them around here.
Three. It's risky.
Dallas knows what he's doing.
We're better off using the back door.
That's what he says.
Chances are it's locked. They're going.
It's in the shithole. We don't even know what's really going on in that damn cathedral.
Time to make our move. Lucas, follow me. Millie.
Have faith. In the meantime, we have a job to do. Right, I'm going back.
Be careful.
Oh, shit.
They'll be seen.
Hey! Stop!
I'm going to help him. Stay here.
I hope they make it.
She knows the town. She'll lead them a dance. Come on, we have to take advantage.
Thank you. was that? Strange. What? What's that?
You there! Wait a minute!
Changed a lot since last time.
The bells, the cathedral, Amicia. That's where Vitalis is.
Which means Mother is too.
That bastard's gonna get a surprise.
First, we have to find the others.
Shaking.
It's the rats. They're here, beneath us.
So they're the ones who destroyed everything. Look at the ground. Touch that if I were you.
Why?
The flagellants whip themselves with it. It's probably got bits of flesh in it.
Oh, I see.
Thank you. Watch out, guards.
Has Vitalis sent anyone out to search for him? The captain was always in trouble.
Vitalis has changed. Barry arrived.
Perhaps he's gone and found himself a new protege.
Who's here?
Watch out, guards.
No one seems to kill us. The assault of the kids hideout.
Has Vitalis sent anyone out to search for him?
That's weird.
The captain was always his protege.
Vitalis has changed since the carrier arrived.
Perhaps he's gone and found himself a new protege.
Thank you.
Something moved, I think.
Sent anyone out to search for him? That's weird. The captain was always his protege.
Vitalis has changed since the carrier arrived.
Perhaps he's gone and found himself a new protege.
What was that? Thank you.
take a closer look.
What it is. But it's that or the rat.
Perhaps the end of time is when you can't tell what's good or bad anymore.
Can you take care of him? You don't need to tell me twice.
Let's go.
I wish I was strong like that.
Mate, you have an army of rats.
Roderick.
Do we have to open this?
I don't see a lever.
I'll take care of it. On your mark.
Alone?
Do you want to do it?
You got it, Roderick?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Come on, bro. Quickly.
Look out.
The rats, they want to come out.
alive! Listen, Vitalis is at the cathedral.
That's all very well, but the whole battalion is coming our way. You need to get out of here.
Take the stairs. The house has an exit on the other side.
The one that's on fire?
We can't go back. Go! We'll meet you on the other side.
Be careful.
Come on, the house!
Going to climb up.
Yes.
Locked.
I'll break it down. You swine! You see?
Some guards are coming.
Roderick, take cover. We'll handle them, Hugo.
Have fun. I'll break it down. You swine! You see?
Some guards are coming.
Roger, take cover. We'll handle them, Hugo.
Have fun.
Locked.
I'll break it down. You swine! You see?
Some guards are coming.
Roderick, take cover. We'll handle them, Hugo.
Have fun.
Responsible for this.
think so.
It's all right, Roderick.
Remind me never to make you too angry, all right? Right. This time, it's going to work. Shit! Some plan!
No, Amicia! We can't! We'll be burned alive!
Nothing will happen to you, I promise. Roderick, are you with us?
To hell and back.
Be careful. Can you take care of it?
Yeah.
The ceiling's gonna cave in.
Calm down.
Hugo, you beat the captain of the Inquisition. You're a tough guy. Tougher than I am.
Really?
I never lied.
This must be the exit.
Of the Inquisition.
But we are not sick. Look at us.
We only wanted to get our belongings back.
Amicia, what do we do now?
Hang on, I'm thinking.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Lord bless you. Yes, thank you. And good luck.
Hey, wait! Take cover! Archers!
Well done, men. Keep your eyes open. No one must approach the cathedral.
The cathedral. We're on the right track.
There, the portcullis.
It's the only way to the cathedral. We must find a way to...
Ah, too dangerous. The archers shoot on sight. We're stuck here. Chain.
You shouldn't.
Why?
This place. I know it all too well.
What is it, Roderick?
This alleyway. No. I knew it.
Roderick, what's going on?
Where are you going?
Let's go.
It can't be.
Roderick.
There's nothing left.
Did they burn your house down?
It was my father's forge. Where I grew up. It's where...
I know how you feel. But you're still alive, and your roots, they can never take that away from you.
You're right. I know who I am. Come on. We have to save your mother.
You'll see. Mummy's lovely.
We'll go together. And we'll find another castle.
Fine by me.
This should make things a little easier. The cart! Roderick, if we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right. All right, let's do this.
Hi, Roderick.
Don't worry about me, kid.
Roderick, if we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right. All right, let's do this.
Hi, Roderick!
Don't worry about me, kid.
Ah!
They're all yours! Bastards!
Amicia, they hit him!
Roderick, leave the cup!
If we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right. All right, let's do this.
Hi, Roderick!
Don't worry about me, kid.
Roderick, if we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right. All right, let's do this.
Hi, Roderick!
Don't worry about me, kid.
Roderick, if we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help!
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right. All right, let's do this.
Hi, Roderick!
Don't worry about me, kid.
Soldiers ahead!
Amicia, they're all yours!
stairs! Come quick! Need a break.
That's it, Roderick. Leave it. Take cover.
We're here.
Come on. Come on, quick.
Oh, my God, Roderick.
I'm a bit better. I'm right behind you.
All right. Hugo, go!
Your turn!
Hugo, come on, we have to go.
That's why Roderick and Arthur sacrificed themselves.
Just leave me alone!
She's right, Millie.
Roderick.
He's gone, Hugo. He's resting now.
I can't take any more of these bloody rats! Bastards!
But they're going to get us too.
Really? How?
Like this.
How do you...
Hugo, tell me you're going to help us kill those bastards.
Melly,
we've got no chance without your brother, Amicia. You get that, right?
I will help you, and you're going to help us save Mummy.
You've got yourself a deal.
That looks a lot better.
skin, and nothing can be allowed to interfere with the conjuration. All our efforts.
What? No, I saw some.
Hey, there's somebody here.
We're here.
The cathedral.
Fuck. It's a bloody mess. Get ready.
Brothers! Troublemakers!
Cathedral.
Fuck. It's a bloody mess. Get ready.
What was that? Over there. What's that?
Dark intruders!
So? No, stop!
This is the end.
The cathedral.
Fuck. It's a bloody mess. Get ready.
Cathedral.
Fuck. It's a bloody mess. Get ready.
Hey. No, I saw something.
move over there.
Intruders! Over here!
The cathedral.
Fuck. It's a bloody mess.
Get ready.
Going to do something very bad. I can feel it.
Bad? Like what?
Excuse me, but whatever he's up to, we're here to kill him, right?
He's about to start.
Let's go, Hugo. Mummy's in there.
here!
This will end badly.
Get over here! Trust me. Damn vermin! No! No!
Lord help me!
No!
No!
Fire's holding them back! The light is blocking them!
Let's go inside.
Some family.
Millie! Help me. No one else must get in.
Don't want to understand, Beatrice.
Mommy!
My child.
Hugo! Amicia!
Mother!
Did Vitalis do this?
He sacrificed them.
He's past the threshold! Go get out of here!
Oh, for pity's sake.
Hugo, are you ready?
Yes. The rats are here.
Then let's go. Stay close to me.
We're coming too.
Let her go, Vitalis! This is your last chance!
Hugo, your power! You have to be careful!
I'm fine, don't worry!
Is a very gifted student. Too bad he's forgotten who taught him everything he knows.
Shut up, you old fool! We're here to kill you, not listen to your speeches!
And yet look at you, walking towards me like lost sheep to their shepherd.
That's enough, Vitalis! You're alone! Give us back our mother, or...
Or what, exactly? I still have things to teach the carrier and his friends. You're so touching. Thank you. Thank you for your candor. Do you hear them? The angel? The angel of the new world!
Get back! The light! See? I saw it! Come on! Lucas, Melly, stay there!
No! I can help you! I can!
It's our blood, Melly.
All right. Destroy him.
Regroup! Advance!
What the... He's getting them to regroup! They're not stopping! The light isn't stopping them!
I can do it!
Really? Go on, Hugo! It's our only chance!
And if all carrier of the Prima Machina!
You'll cut yourself, Vitalis! You have a bad brother! You're nothing but a usurper!
If she
tried, Vitalis! You cannot control the Machina!
Unbelievable!
Yes! Well done, Hugo! We'll show him!
Watch, Beatrice! Witness the end of what remains of your lineage!
Leave them alone! They're children!
Run! They are merely relics of the old...
Amicia!
tonight and devour them!
He's getting them to regroup! They're not stopping!
I can do it!
Really? Go on, Hugo! It's our only chance!
Blood!
My brother's blood! You're nothing but a usurper!
Strike
me, Daddy! You cannot! Yes! Well done, Hugo! We'll show him!
Watch, Beatrice! Witness the end of what remains of your lineage! Rise up and smother them! You have come to challenge me.
But he's getting them to regroup. Stop it!
I can do it. Really?
Go on, Hugo. It's our only chance.
Unbelievable.
Yes. Well done, Hugo. We'll show him.
Watch, Beatrice. Witness the end of what remains of your lineage.
Leave them alone. They're children.
Wrong. They are merely relics of the old world.
Stop it.
Rise toward the firmament!
Amicia!
Come! weapon of the much.
Amicia!
My angels, I know you're hungry.
You're done, Hugo. Hit him.
Soon you shall eat.
Keep his rush away from the middle.
Come right, back.
Feel them to the side.
Hold of angels. We'll descend on the altar.
Descend!
I sacrifice my flesh to become the crucible where everything unites. You cannot kill that one has been sublimated.
Over.
Thank you.
All right, let's go.
Have you got everything?
Yes, that's all Lucas asked for.
Is Mommy going to get better with this?
She will be all right, Hugo. Mommy is tough, isn't she? Just like you.
That's right. I can't wait for us to find a new castle.
Well, you've got the taste of a king now. We'll see what we can do. We have to leave the region first.
So, were you able to go home?
Yes. The nest is still there, but it's empty.
I can't believe the rats are gone for good.
Oh, Amicia, look!
You want to try your hand at shooting?
Not me. My sister's really good. Right, Amicia?
All right. Let's have a go.
Good. Good. The rule is simple. You have 6 stones, 6 possible shots. Try and shoot as many targets as possible. Are you ready?
Ready.
Go on, Amicia.
You want an apple, and all due respect.
Yes, Amicia, what?
The apple's for you, Hugo. You're my biggest supporter.
Oh, thanks. I was hungry.
As always.
Hey, today we're celebrating the 3rd day without rats. There's a little fair down the street. Go take a look.
A fair? A real fair? I've never seen a fair before.
Hugo, Lucas is waiting for us. We should be getting back.
But it's a fair. Come on.
Hugo. All right, but we can't stay long.
Look. Oh, that's the young boy.
Oh, no.
No, no, boy, you just can't come in.
But why?
Because you can. That's why.
Hey, is there a problem?
Look, the problem is a kid and his sister are wanted around here. By important people. Well, we just don't want any trouble here, you understand?
I can see very well. Hugo, we have to go.
What the fair?
Come on. Hey, Hugo.
What?
The first one to arrive at the cart wins 20 apples.
20 apples?
But you'll never beat me. Right, Slug?
What? You'll see.
Oh, yeah? Then on three. 1, 2, 3.
Hey!
I'm right behind you. All right. You won!
Yes! 20 apples!
We made it, Lucas.
Do you have everything? The St. John's wort, the hawthorn, all of it. Let's go.
Good.
Amicia?
Yes?
Why are they looking at me like that? Melly looked at me the same way. Then she left. Because she doesn't like me anymore.
Hugo, she had other things to do.
That's not true, but it doesn't matter.
Run!
Is she going to sleep much longer?
She has to get her strength back. With the herbs you bought, she'll soon be back on her feet.
All right. Hugo.
What?
Do you think I'm pretty?
You're ugly. Really ugly.
Ugly? Me?
You look like a big fat fly.
A fly? Your own sister? Oh, such a slur requires punishment. Run!
Lucas!